Honestly, I was just laying home, not doing anything. I would say I was looking for jobs, but I really wasn't. But what pushed me was my sister-in-law. She helped me to get my life straight, and she had told me that CWI is a good school to go to, so I took her advice and I came here.